Soldiers, don't give yourselves to brutes. Men who despise you, enslave you, who regiment your lives, tell you what to do, what to think, and what to feel, who drill you, diet you, treat you like cattle, use you as cannon fodder. Don't give yourselves to these unnatural men, machine men with machine minds and machine hearts. You are not machines. You are not cattle. You are men. You have the love of humanity in your hearts. You don't hate. Only the unloved hate. The unloved and the unnatural. Soldiers, don't fight for slavery. Fight for liberty.
For someone who was never meant for this world, I must confess, I'm suddenly having a hard time leaving him. Of course, they say every atom in our bodies was once part of a star. Maybe I'm not leaving. Maybe I'm going home.
I don't want to talk about what it's made of. I'm eating this. What's the matter? The food ain't that
What's
bad,
wrong,
baby.
Jane? Are you choking?
What's wrong?
Hit him in the back.
What's wrong?
What's wrong?
Just
what?
Serious.
Jane, what's the matter?
Go, Jane! Get the screw out! Down! Down.
Kennedy was so dangerous to the establishment. Is that why?
Well, that's a real question, isn't it?
Why? The how and the who is just scenery for the public. Oswald, Ruby, Cuba, the mafia keeps them guessing like some kind of parlor game, prevents them from asking the most important question, why? Why was Kennedy killed? Who benefited? Who has the power to cover it up?
What do you got in mind, MacReady?
A little test. And Windows. You and Palmer, tie everybody down real tight.
What for?
For your health.
Come on, let's rush him. He's not gonna blow us all up.
No, no, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Let's do what Max says. I mean, he wasted Norris pretty quick, didn't he?
That's close enough, Clark.
He ain't tying me up.
Then I'll have to kill you, Childs.
Then kill me.
I mean it.
I guess you do.
Little pigs, little pigs, let me come in. Not by the hair on your chinny chin chin. Then I'll huff, and I'll puff, and I'll blow your house in.
Hold your breath. Make a wish. Count to three.
Come with me, and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Take a look, and you'll see into your